Wong was like, oh, this character's pretty cool. He's pretty OD. I'll steal his tricks. And now he's PGR'd.
Period.
So thanks, Raptor.
Mm-hmm, but for sure, getting
I love how Raptor's attempt to wear a Jurassic Park shirt and play Yoshi. I feel like that's just so... I would not say that word on stream, but we could call it that if we want to. So then, like I said, again, this was Dill's choice. Dill wanted this.
Uh-huh. She did, I think.
Yeah, and again, she is a phenomenal player. She, for those who don't know Dill, you know, I will talk about Dill a lot. I actually really like the way Dill plays this game. Uh-huh. I describe it in a way where Dill is an idiot test to the max.
An idiot test?
Really, like, in terms of testing your patience.
Please elaborate.
So, I mean, let's say, like, Dill is the type of player to put you through the same situation over and over and over again and see if you adapt. And if you don't, well, you're an idiot.
Okay, so we like that.
So, with that said, right, it's like, I will talk about Dill a lot because I love him so much. And they have actually gotten top 8 at a major before. Let it be Glitch. So, no slouch, and neither is Raptor. Raptor's been around for... Well, longer than my competitive career, I can say that. Here we go. Up till up air. Yep. Good DI. Oh, misinput. She wanted down B.
Oh, well, dang, I'm sorry. But for sure, like, we love how they were just trading right there. And Dill, just period. And you want to know, that is exactly what happened last time. She did really well, actually edgeguarding Suarez last week.
Yeah.
And ended it in almost the same exact way. And there's... just essentially, it's almost she's playing the same exact way, but a little bit more different, because what we're kind of seeing from Raptor is actually a lot more of an aggression, a lot more of just kind of being all up in Dill's face. But the thing that I really do love about Dill is her disadvantage. And speaking of disadvantage, she got a fair right to the
just
face.
Just like we love Dill's disadvantage, we love Raptor's advantage. Making a really good call out there, too. I think Dill, I say this, you know, comfortably, that Dill is probably the best Rob at recovering. Has the best mix-ups for sure. But that's just my hot take. Agree, disagree with me.
It's not a hot take, it's the truth. But
we're
here to talk about this matchup where Raptor's at 120% and Raptor's almost close to dying, but maybe not yet, because Dill, she can live.
Dill could have died. That could have been.
But she didn't. You cannot
talk.
Let me tell you. You can't kill a bad.
Say?
Never mind.
Yeah,
not a good word. Anyway, you cannot kill a queen. There we go.
There we go. Okay, let's call it a BB for short. So here we go. Okay. Gonna jump right in Rob's face. Kind of deserved that nair.
Very nice. All
right, and Dill's gonna do the thing. They jump off stage, and they stall at the invincibility. Beautiful.
Period.
Up tilt to up air, looking for an egg.
Period. And that was such a nice roll!
That was beautiful.
Oh God. That was literally
And
so
those
amazing.
Are the plays you have to make when you're at this level in bracket, let alone winner this set will make it out of winner side. Guaranteed ninth, and I know both these players are, you know, they're playing for the monies right now. they want that Mascherino pop, baby. Exclamation point, Mascherino.
Period. Oh, that was very nice awareness from Raptor actually going under it to avoid it and get that, you know, edge guard. But Rob has a lot of tools to recover, or just want that one tool that they can use. Anyways, this is looking extremely even at this point.
I love how Dill did that right there. She double jumped, threw the gyro downward, and was like, okay, I just have to drift behind it now. And that's what she did. Take notes, everyone. That was really gorgeous.
Y'all don't even know about the Rob, because...
Yo, they don't know about the Rob. They want to be Rob so bad.
They want to be Dill bad. They want to be talented like Miss Dill.
Oh, wow. That was really good by Raptor, too, using the Yoshi double jump armor to get out of that. And that's a lot of damage. This is very scary. We are slowly more and more approaching up throw or down throw percent by Rob. Raptor doesn't want a shield, though. Raptor knows. Raptor's smart enough to know what Rob wants.
I mean, at this point,
look like a zoner and a rushdown, baby.
That's so crazy. This is just
Isn't it?
Super scary for both these players.
Oh,
and
but he's alive.
Gonna die.
Oh, but okay. Okay.
You gotta be careful.
This
you gotta
is
be
anyone's
careful.
Game.
Oh God. No.
Oh my
God. This is so close. No.
Is that it?
Dill,
wow,
she jumped. That was so. Oh my God, she was
Dill felt
super
that. Dill felt that in her chest. That's for sure.
My God.
Again, Raptor, you know, kept his composure, found the hit he
Are
needed.
Are you sure? They both looked like they were swinging. They was a little scared, but I mean, that was just a really good jump. nonetheless. I mean, look at how angry, not even angry, like Yoshi was like,
Yoshi gets into it. Yoshi gets into it. He's like, okay. I just beat Dill. I'm a Dill.
Like, so angry, but that was just like,
it was like a fire in their eye.
A New Yorker, if you would like to say.
That's one way to look at it.
But for sure.
So,
what do you think needs to change? I mean,
so I think really what Dill is going to need to do now is do, you know, so Dill, we saw both stocks there. Dill was able to, you know, take the first stock, but we didn't really see Dill necessarily slow things down per se. Mm-hmm. You know, we talk about a lot of the time how the lead is so important in Ultimate, but. Mm-hmm. I mean, another thing that's also really important to think about, too, is that Raptor can have all that percent, 180%, doesn't get hit, doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, how about you? What do you think? Well, if you had to say your piece, what would you think?
If I'm going to be completely honest, I think the way that they both played was just amazing. I think that now, coming into this next game, Dill's going to be a lot more aware of what she needs to watch out for when going into this next game.
Exactly.
She was playing phenomenally that first game. However, it just took, like, you know, maybe a few, like, hits in to actually die from Yoshi. So,
yeah, and it's, like you said, it's so weird that we saw, you know, Raptor living up until 182. Mm-hmm. All she needed was a grab, you know, a nair, anything really. And we're going to go right over to, I don't know. Or what stage does it say? Small Battlefield.
Small Battlefield.
Cool. All right, so like we said, PS2 just a little more compact. Gonna mean both these players are gonna be able to mash more. But that's also, you know, under the impression that Rob is able to mash more.
For sure, but if I'm gonna be completely honest, I feel like this is gonna be where we see maybe Dill play a little bit more aggressive. I mean, this is definitely, I think the kind of issue was also that, you know, Dill, when she needed to, she can't actually reach into, you know, like her, you know, just bag of tricks and just be able to kill Yoshi when she needs to.
Yeah, most of the Robs in New York, you know, like Zomba, for example, he'll do like the gyro stuff. Dill has, I haven't really seen Dill do that too much. Also probably a little difficult on Yoshi, but.
But she also does use, you know, gyro very defensively at most of the times.
Very good at, you know, re-catching it, rebounding off of it. And there we go. First stock going to Dill again.
Especially just using it as, like, you know, a very, you know, defensive tool when she's in disadvantage. That's definitely what we've been seeing. That's exactly what we just saw.
I did not know. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry to cut you off. I did not know Rob up throw fair was 21. That feels like that feels like too much.
A little too much? I mean, it's a little too much for this game where, you know, Dill is already at a stock lead, you know, 60%. Gonna get that up air, but Yoshi's gonna fall out of that.
Yeah, and look Yoshi at where we're at right now. So consistent there. Gonna
even
find that downbeat too. Yeah, here we go.
Even sucks.
All right, all Raptor needs is, well, although Yoshi might have killing problems, he doesn't have problems racking up damage, as we've seen. Good weight. There you go. All right, back to Nooch. Mm-hmm. Back to Nooch.
For sure, but I'm gonna. Ooh, very nice segue. Okay.
Yeah. What Raptor will do there is if they see an opponent shielding on the platform like that and they don't want to commit to downer, they will just do reverse egg because it's the command grab. Very smart, for sure. Nice.
We love the way that Dill literally just went to ledge right there to kind of remove some of the options that Raptor actually had right there.
Yes.
But.
Exactly. Just finds the reset.
For sure.
What are you saying?
No, well, we just want to talk about now how this is. You know, very scary situation. You know, Dill was at the situation a little bit ago. She was having a little bit of trouble killing, and although she is in the lead, you know, I don't know if she's ready to die very early again to Yoshi. And is that going to kill? Absolutely, at 176.
180, baby.
Y'all already know.
Every single stock Dill has done that, and I never get tired of seeing it.
Why would you get tired of seeing a queen do her work?
I mean, like, well said.
But for sure, Raptor is kind of just trying their best to make this back. I definitely think that their aggression in this matchup is almost unrivaled.
Might be their Achilles heel, if you want to call it.
Like, that's
that.
Honestly what they really need.
Ooh. Good spaced up smash. F-smash, excuse me. Space that just around the Yoshi stars, too. There you go. Air. Mm-hmm. And although we did see Raptor, you know, made the comeback last game, but take a Rob backer to the face at 120. Yeah, you're not going to see the light of day, and we're going right into game three here, I guess.
I lied when I said I thought she was going to be more passive, but what kind of happened there is that she had a little bit more control over, you know, disadvantage and what she kind of actually wanted to do. She had a little bit more control.
See, he wrapped her through the egg. That was the punch. Bad egg throw.
But she had a little bit more knowledge of where, you know, Raptor wanted to go. PS2 is almost just a bigger battlefield. We've been new to this. But I also do think that the stage also plays a lot of factor into, you know, a lot of these games that we see here. It's literally...
Stage is very important at this level, yes, for sure.
But if we're going to be completely honest, we are going back to PS2. This might be where we see a little bit more.
The music counterpick. Fun fact about Raptor, I think he likes Pokemon.
I mean...
I know he likes dogs, so I know he's actually a dog groomer, which is like...
Oh.
Like, isn't that just so nice?
That's so, like, wholesome.
Yeah. It's beautiful. Even better, he loves his job, too. He's always like, it's hard work, man, but I love my job. So, shot. Good. You know what? Two great people on stream. Good guy,
period.
Raptor. And
we need to hype up Raptor just a little bit, because I don't think we have been. We have been hyping up
Dill a whole lot, yeah. But we have amazing queen and humble dog groomer. believe it or not, these people have real lives, so.
I mean, if we're going to be completely honest, Raptor...
Right? It's crazy. So the only thing real I'm seeing right now is, the nooch. So we have... Okay.
And the almost unfortunate SD, but not really
that would have been a fake SD. I would not have liked that. Mm-hmm. Fake stock, if you will. So, yeah. I mean, let's just say, you know, a situation like that did occur.
Okay.
You have to play...
Okay, period. A fourth one. No. That was some really nice call-outs from Raptor.
You know what? I'm just going to stop talking.
For sure. I mean, they called out Dill's Nair a whole bunch of times. That was three times, and they got it every single time. But we're going to see an up throw into fair.
Yeah.
Raptor's going to jump out of that.
It will jump away, but you might as well take the damage. You know, Yoshi, a thick boy. Going to need that on him. Not going to be cheesing him, per se.
I mean.
Oh, wow. Did Dill just double roll? Did I see that right? Let's go, Dill. So, even the game right now, emotionally in Raptor's favor. Oh no. Okay, good egg.
I'm going to be completely honest. I'm not sure how well it works. Ooh. Almost.
I think, that was really good awareness by Dill. Mm-hmm. I would say Dill would go to look high, but oh my goodness gracious.
What I would like to see from Dill maybe would just be to use a lot more of Rob side B whenever, you know, Raptor is trying to come to ledge from a lower angle. I feel like, although...
Yo! Dude! Okay, let's talk about that.
Uh-huh.
Dill threw the gyro, right? He didn't shield or parry anything because she knew that she could take that trade.
Uh-huh.
That was gorgeous gameplay by Dill. So.
Let us know.
You let me know. You're the analytical one.
What? I'm sorry.
Anyways.
For sure. Very nice. Just egg lay there.
We're definitely seeing a lot more. This has been like the most even set we've casted all day together.
I mean, if we're going to be completely honest, Raptor's definitely taking notice of, you know, their one really good way to actually...
Wow.
Punish Dill for using Nair when she's landing. I mean, that's very good, kind of awareness from Raptor. They're trying to kind of punish Dill for actually just landing very poorly, and that's exactly what you need against Rob. You need a surefire way to actually punish Dill.
Ooh.
And getting these combos, you might just be taking a stock.
Yeah.
Raptor's at 50%.
Explode. Who knows?
Raptor's at 50%?
Jazzy knows.
Uh-huh.
Dill doesn't know.
Let us know.
Good. Not going to play that exchange.
Not going to get the up smash, but we're going to get the down B.
Tomahawk down B? Are you serious?
And you want to know what's happening right now? Raptor's up 2-1. That's the real tea here.
This is about to look real hot for Raptor's PR resume. I mean, they are on the panel, so may shoot him up a few spots.
Period.
Nice.
For sure. But
And we haven't even seen a situation where Dill has to play from behind.
I mean,
I'm actually really curious to see if they can take the stock and bring this back, but I don't know. The way Raptor's playing it, we might not see it.
There's something that I kind of want to note is that, you know, the last time that, you know, Dill played Suarez, she played Suarez and she was able to make a comeback from super, you know, late low percents. Like when she was on her third stock, she was able to do it. But the thing with this is that, you know, Raptor's aggression in this matchup is just that much better than, you know, Suarez. It's just a lot more of just understanding what Doe actually wants to do, having a better way to punish Doe when she's landing, and not gonna get that, not gonna get that punish either.
Oh my god!
That was just two whiff.
Good spot dodge cancel. Good spot dodge cancel.
Very, oh, okay.
Oh, Nair.
Yeah.
That
wow.
was.
Wow. What an anticlimactic way to end.
Anticlimactic? Yeah, you didn't see them scrapping? That's so crazy.
Them, but there's no kill screen. How can I get hype over no kill screen?
Did you Raptor. You can't. Let me
tell you.
No. Let me tell you.
What do I not know?
Let me tell you the way that Dill was playing when she was playing that second game. She kind of ate. Like, let's not lie. She kind of ate. And you saw how she kind of ate. Because you hit with me.
She was full. That's what happened.
And... was it? I mean...
or was it G's? Was it G's?
Since she did get full, Raptor just came in, swoop it, and then done. It's just done. But speaking of being done, that is going to be us.
That is
going to be...
us. That, that, can we say the thank you?